Excellent. It seems to be in much better condition this time around. Now, how do I get it working? Worth my time.
Thank you.
can smell your fear from here. I fear my time runs short. While I rush about activating towers, no doubt the Empress is busy creating the sands.
Thank you.
I don't have time for this. Time is running low. You ready? I've been thinking, Kailina. There is little for you on this island, and there will be less still once I've stood before your mistress. Come with me to Babylon. You'll have a chance to begin a new life, free from the evils of this place.
I'm sorry, Prince, but I cannot take you up on your offer.
Where is the Empress? Where are the sands? What are you doing? You've trapped us in here!
I am sorry, Prince, but only one of us can cheat fate today.
The Empress!
I told you to leave, and yet you kept coming back. I began to wonder. If you could change your fate, perhaps I could change mine.
Ah!
Shardi would keep you from the island, or the towers would finish you off. I even cursed the sword I gave you. And yet you did not die!
Why would you do this?
I already did. I have foreseen my future to die, Joe. But like you, I've decided to change it!
Kailina. But I must finish this.
You are a fool, Prince. No matter what you do, you still fail. Just as I have tried, and just as I have failed.
I am sorry, Kailina. I must return to the present. Despite all the warnings that I would fail, I have vanquished the Empress and prevented the creation of the Sands of Time. I have defeated the Dahaka and fate itself. It's time to find a way off this rock. No! The Empress died. She never created the sands. There should be no Dahaka. And yet it still pursues me. What has gone wrong?
The architect of my own destruction. So this is it. What is written in the timeline cannot be changed. Among them. But the mask of the Wraith gave me a second chance to travel back through time and change my fate. This mural shows the impossible. But the mask of the Wraith gave me a second chance. There may still be hope.
You had your chance to take me. You won't get another.
Huh? much for me. Oh, and before he gets any further.
Tired of this. sword. Now how do I reach it? Good, good. This should make things easier.
Attack him now! while you still can. Sorry about for me.
Thank you. should never have come to our island. Attack him first. I will finish him after. Soften him up for me.
Kylina's library. What knowledge must be contained within? I suspect there is much she could have taught me. Had things gone another way.
Thank you. Get out of my way!
Persians are costing me time. Best I hurry to the throne room and the mask.
Huh?
Attention. There is much that I can teach you. thinks he can stop us? Attack him now! As you are told, and kill him!
Huh?
the sands of time. After all I've done to be rid of them, still they haunt me. Even if I am to find the Mask of the Wraith, fate will find a way to reclaim me. I will only be given a second chance to fail. I'm overlooking something. I must think this through. This wall, it looks similar to the ones I saw on my way back from the prison. It worked earlier. Present. The sands would be created, but the Maharaja would fail to find them. They'd never be brought to his palace, and I would never release them. The Dahaka will have no business with me. My goal is clear, then. Use the mask to force Kailina into the present where I can kill her. It's simple. Or sounds simple.